probably the sickest kid that's ever been at camp before. She's got like the greatest spirit, and I see a lot of myself just in what she's been going through.